To create a new arrow, navigate to Manage Arrows and click the Add New button. Or click the plus sign, the Quick Add menu, and choose Create Arrow. Or from the Templates screen, find the template you want to use and choose Create Arrow. Or from the Do Task window, choose Create Related Arrow Task. Or from the Edit Company screen, click on the Actions tab and choose Create Task, Add Appointment, or Create Note. Once you're on the Create Arrow screen, you fill out the header information, like the scheduled start date, a due date, who it's assigned to, the type of work, a client, contact, the subject, priority. You can add it to an arrow group, mark whether it's billable or fixed fee, add some notes if you want. When you click Save and Continue, you'll be given the chance to add a checklist. The order is simply a number that controls what order the steps appear in the checklist. The name should be brief and descriptive, and the description can have more information. Make sure as you go, when you're creating your checklist, that you click the Save Changes button frequently so you don't lose your work. When you're all done creating the checklist, click the Save and Close button to finish creating your arrow.